Advertising platforms drag out the Do Not Track standardization process for over 6 years without any meaningful output. If history is any indication, launching a standard process is an effective way for Google to appear to be doing something on web privacy, but without actually delivering. In closing, we want to emphasize that the Chrome team is full of smart engineers passionate about protecting their users, and it has done incredible work on web security, but it is unlikely that Google can provide meaningful web privacy while protecting its business interests, and Chrome continues to fall far behind Safari and Firefox, end quote. Now,